I needed a long matchstick to light my oven pilot light, so I took a piece of tape, I taped it to the match, and I put that on the end of a pencil. And now I have a really, really long matchstick.